see those? Yes, Huro. Boxing out of the blue corner. In the red corner, representing Italy. Fabio Turchi. Turchi boxing out of the red corner. Should be some powerful blows in this one. Underway. Both fighters trying to get something going here. Italian fighter with his first point here in round number one. Seconds remaining. No. 20 seconds. First round. Fabio Turchi of Italy with the single point of this very first round. And that will be the only point of the round as round number one comes to a conclusion. Fighters receiving instruction from their corners. Round number two underway. Flurry of punches by both fighters. 1 point scored for the fighter in the red corner from Italy. Under 2 minutes to go here, round number two. An equipment adjustment in the blue corner. 1 minute 45 seconds remaining. That's a third point with that blow. Fourth. Seconds remaining here in round number two. Fabio Turchi of Italy, 4-0 point lead. The blue corner will have to do some heavy lifting here in the third round if he's going to advance. Thank you. third and final round. Fabio Turchi of Italy, 1 point in the first round, 3 points in the second round. Now looking to put it away here in the third and final round. Standing eight. Adjust his headpiece. One minute 45 remaining here in the third. Seconds at left hand connects for his sixth point. Down to our last 20 seconds on this one. And that is it. Here's the decision. Fabio Turchi of Italy, 7-0. And he will be competing in the gold medal matchup.